Meanwhile, the flooding still with us. We visited a spot where standing water is sticking around everyone. This is right off of Dutchtown Road in West Knox County. Carolyn Munson telling us that her family left the house when the water started rising. When they came back, it was underwater, ruining 95% of their belongings.
Sadly, over the last, you know, week, it's just continued to rise. When we came back, there was probably 8 to 12 inches. Now there's about 3.5 feet.
And we noticed another driver getting stuck in high water on North Shore Drive. Look at that. KPD posting a reminder on Facebook about this exact stretch of road, pleading with people to stop driving around the barricades. You can still get into the shopping center there where Publix and Target are. You just have to go a slightly different way.
A
go
different
down
route.
One street and go around that.
Yeah, not worth trying to drive through there.
Not at all.